Have you ever heard of putting toilet paper in fridge? Recently, a video has gone viral on social media showing people placing toilet paper in fridge. While it may not be the most appetizing sight, but the toilet tissue sets to absorb the moisture in the air that can contribute to mold and foul smelling. It is recommended to use a fresh roll, place it in the back of the fridge away from anything that could leak, and throwing away the roll after 3 weeks. Don't try to reuse the roll in the bathroom.